Hello everyone, Tony, get ready. In today's video, we are gonna travel the whole world to see the most poisonous creatures on our planet. Let's go. The fifth creature on our list is the poison dart frog. It can be found in the forests of Central and South America. If you happen to see such creature in the wild, remember to stay away from it. This little fella carries enough venom to kill 10 adults. In the past, the local tribes used to smear the poison of these creatures on their arrows and spears. The fourth place is reserved for the taipan, a snake that lives in Australia. In one bite, it can release enough venom to kill 100 people. The venom of this deadly creature is several hundreds more poisonous than the venom of a cobra. If it bites you, you'll probably be dead after 45 minutes. Lucky for you, there's an antidote. Moreover, this snake scares easily, and in the face of danger, it tries to run away as fast as possible, or to slither away. In the third place is the Death Stalker, a scary scorpion that can be found in North Africa and the Middle East. By the way, despite what many people think, most scorpions aren't deathly to humans, and their poison causes only pain and swelling in the place of the bite. Nevertheless, the Death Stalker carries a deathly cocktail of neurotoxins that can cause incredible pain, fever, and convulsions, putting you into a coma, paralyzing you, and finally killing you. The second place goes to the King Cobra, which can be found in Asia. It is considered the most poisonous snake in the world. It doesn't have the deathliest poison out there, but the quantity is impressive. One bite is enough to kill an adult elephant. Moreover, king cobras aren't afraid of anything. If they're hungry or feel threatened, they don't hesitate to attack anyone, including people. That's the main reason why this creature is so high on our list. And finally, the winner of the title of most venomous creature on Earth is the box jellyfish. It can be found in the waters of Asia and Australia. Its venom is the most dangerous in the world. The toxins can stop the heart, the nervous system, and the cells of the skin. Moreover, it causes a tremendous amount of pain. So, the victims usually suffer from pain shock and drown or die from heart attack. Data shows that in the last 60 years, box jellyfish have killed more than 6,000 people. Yeah, we better get going, Tony. Our home feels so much safer. So, friends, tell us if you know other dangerous or poisonous creatures that live on Earth. The best comments will be featured in the next video. And kudos to those who leave likes. See you in the next episode. Bye-bye.